bird come in pretty early this morning after traveling a long ways to me, and ended up holding up about 80 yards and then skirting his way around me in the woods behind me. I set up on the corner of a cornfield, and I kind of adjusted myself after he got all the way around me. This is the first day of fifth season in southwest Wisconsin, and bird's been kind of kicking my butt this year. So anyway, I waited, worked him and a couple other birds for all morning. They've been gobbling, but just couldn't get them to move in tight. So finally I got pretty aggressive with him later on in the morning, and he busted free from the rest of them and came on out. So it was a great day. First bird of the year for me. First bird since 2018. So hope you're all having a good hunt, and hope you come back and watch all the videos. Thank you very much.